Capitol Hill, the questions got a little heated yesterday at the House Judiciary Committee. Attorney General Eric Holder argued with Republican Congressman Daryl Issa about emails from Thomas Perez. He's the Justice Department's top civil rights official.
I'm sure there must have been a good reason why only the to and from parts were provided.
Yes, you didn't want us to see the details. Mr. Attorney General,
I'm not going to stop talking now.
Mr. Chairman, would you inform the witness as to the rules of this committee?
It's inappropriate and is too consistent with the way in which you conduct yourself as a member of Congress. It's unacceptable and it's shameful.
Issa and other Republicans say that Perez may have used private email for government business. That is against the law. The Senate committee votes today on Perez's nomination to be Labor Secretary.